There's a very common bug happening in Apex right now that gives you 2 items instead of 3. And yes, it's happening to Hayrim Shards too. So lucky. Yo, what's up guys, Vampy? In this video we'll talk about the Battle Pass Season 10 free rewards and the ban wave. The EA website for the Battle Pass updated and it looks like we're getting a Bloodhound skin, 7 packs, 11 gun skins, 4 loading screens, Season 10 win trackers for all legends, 1 music pack, 300 AC, and a season badge. Now about the ban wave, Hideouts the King banned nearly 2100 players for exploiting RP, mostly PlayStation players. EA says Apex players that got banned for having weird club names should now have that ban overturned. So when you can, leave these clubs with questionable names. Respawn is aware of the Apex packs bug. They fixed it and it was caused by a new lifeline tracker that dropped in the packs too early. Players affected have received a make good pack and will get the tracker on season 10. Also, Hayrim shards weren't affected. Monster energy cans are now redeemable. You can get any monster can for the rewards. Starting on August 1, 2021, purchase any can, then save the receipt. On September 1, 2021, you will be able to redeem for the exclusive content till December 31st. Apex tweeted this video a few days ago. It explains and shows the new map POIs by Hammond. And finally, we got Meat Seer, Seer Abilities, and Rampage LMG Showcase. Link in the description for those. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.